I started working with Brian Caubarreaux after my mom passed, not too long after her accident. She would have been still here with us today had it not been for that, because she was in good, very good health. The insurance company don't care, but Brian makes them care. I think God sent Brian to us. He's a person, not just a lawyer, he's a person. My name is Sheryl DeVille. I was not paid to tell our story. I was honored.